Special guest on that. We have the founder of Footsteps with us. One of the founders, this is Dr. Jyotirmayi. Welcome, ma'am. Thank you so much for coming to our show.
Ellarigu namaskara. Thank you so much for having me here today.
Dr. Jyotirmayi is an MD pediatrician and a mother of two kids. And she is most importantly the co-founder of Footsteps. Ma'am, can you just give us a general introduction about your products?
Yeah, so we have launched Footsteps. It is infant food. It's a fruit and vegetable purees. We have come up with 7 different flavors, and which can be started to babies after completion of 6 months of age.
What makes Footsteps such a trusted choice when it comes to children?
So Footsteps, we have come up with this all natural brand. So with zero preservatives and according to the guidelines for baby's nutrition, we have followed all the guidelines with no added sugar, no added salt. So that is about Footsteps. Yeah. So that gives the trust about the product.
Definitely, ma'am.
Yeah.
Ma'am, as a doctor, when you look at babies and their nutrition, what is the thing that has to be supplemented the most along with breast milk?
So basically, after 6 months, so the first from birth to 6 months of age, babies are exclusively on breast milk or the formula feed. So once they start complementary feeding, that is after 6 months when the mothers, especially Indian mothers, when they introduce complementary feeds to their kids, so the infants, so we need to always, there is a lot of malnutrition and everything that happens in India is because there is a gap that comes. So when the mothers, when they this transition period usually leads to a lot of cases of malnutrition in India. Mm-hmm. So the entire concept of Footsteps is we have to introduce fruits and vegetables after 6 months of age, then slowly we come up with the other foods. So Footsteps is basically, we have with all the expert advice, we have incorporated a large number of fruits, variety of fruits and vegetables blend. Yeah.
Yes, while going through the flavors, we see that it is not just concentrated towards fruits or yeah. vegetables as we usually see in the market, but it's a mixture of both.
Yes. So the entire concept is to get the baby used the taste palette to different flavors. So whenever during in my clinic also, I have mothers who come to me and tell me that their baby is not eating, they're not actually tasting different kinds of foods, they're not experimenting. So our entire mission or the motive is to make the child an adventurous eater. That happens when the baby is used or get used to different kinds of flavors during this golden period of 6 months to 1 year. So that is the reason we have come up with this kind of a product where it is a blend of both fruits as well as vegetables.
Definitely, ma'am.
Yeah.
On what social media platforms or other media platforms could we get more information about the product?
Yeah, we have our website, which is foodsteps.baby, as well as we are on Instagram, Facebook with the same handle, foodsteps.baby. And we are definitely there. If you have any queries, can message us directly and we are more than happy to reach out. I mean, we to help you guys. Yeah,
definitely, ma'am. So when it comes to your product, what is the one value addition that you would say your product has?
So we come from a very different background. I am a doctor, I am a pediatrician. So my husband, he is completely inclined towards agriculture and he has been in a sustainable mining background for several years now. So the thing is, we have our farms in Belgaum, so in Karnataka, so where we produce a lot of sweet potatoes. So we lot of research from my husband's side, Mr. Falguna, has gone into the sweet potato production. So we have a very unique variety of purple sweet potato that has been grown in our farms. So we have incorporated that into one of the recipes along with banana and dates, and that is definitely the unique one and which no other brand has done it globally. And it tastes as if there is some added sugar, but trust me, it has zero added sugar in it. That the sweet potato itself has given that rich taste to it. Yeah.
That sounds really interesting. So what about the availability of the product now?
So right now we are on Amazon. So we are almost reached out to more than 13 states in India through Amazon in the last 2 weeks. And we are also going to come up on First Cry and the other platforms like Big Basket and Flipkart soon. And we have into the retail, the first store is the baby shop in Bangalore, Indiranagar. And we are also looking out to reach out to other means. Yeah.
Definitely. I hope the viewers have made a note of all the places that ma'am has just listed out. So ma'am, being a woman entrepreneur in the field, how difficult or what were the challenges that you had to face while establishing yourself first?
So from the beginning, I have been into medicine. I was inclined, passionate towards becoming a doctor and pediatrician, because whenever I used to go to the ward or during my clinical MBBS and my post-graduation, I never felt stress doing my job, because looking at the kids smile and laugh at you every day was been a different experience. So during the lockdown or before that, incidentally, my husband also, both of us, we were always having that thought that there is some kind of malnutrition or there is a gap in children of India, and we wanted to do something to it, because we had our farms and I had the opportunity to feed my kids the purple sweet potato, other things. So that is when this idea actually came up that we need to do something more, you know. And looking at the difficulties, touch wood, I never had any difficulties as such, because I had a very good supporting team, and it is a teamwork of my husband and both of us. We did this venture together. So a lot of research went in, and I had to spend a lot of time away from my kids. I think that is the only difficulty I had to face. But on a bigger picture, it's like we are reaching out to so many other kids apart from our own kids. So definitely I wouldn't say there are difficulties, but it came out to be, we are grateful that the project has come out well. And being a pediatrician, one thing, and when I started this product, I started getting messages saying, we trust you because you are a pediatrician and coming from you, so we don't have to actually think twice to buy this product. So more than difficulties, everything converted to be, positive for us. Yeah.
Definitely.
Yeah.
That sounds very nice. And as I can see from the beginning of your business, I'm sure you have a bunch of tips waiting to just tell our viewers what it is to start a business or how it is to start a business.
So definitely nowadays people are looking at startups and other things, but fortunately we have a very big support system from my father-in-law, who always encouraged us to, do something different and unique. And what I would say for the tips, in the sense, even I am in the learning phase actually, but definitely if you think of something, don't let the idea die, work towards it, talk to people, interact with others, and somewhere something can spark, so I think it is, many of them get so many ideas. Even if I sit at home for an hour, I get like 1,000 ideas, we can do this, we can do that. But just see how much it is actually useful and what are the reach, think of far future before taking any step.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah.
So just a last question, in one line, can you just give a summary of what the product entails?
Like the tagline goes, it's tasty, healthy and easy. And one thing I would want to say is that it is not a replacement for a meal, but it is a very good healthy snack for infants. There is no upper limit. Anybody who can enjoy this taste can. Actually, I ate one pouch of the purple sweet potato. So it is like for our infants above 6 months. So in one line, I would say it is a very, very healthy, travel friendly and convenient snack.
Thank you so much, ma'am. And this is just coming from all the fans that are out there of your father. Could you just give us one of your favorite dialogues of your father?
This is something difficult because, but I would definitely try. It's from one of his movies. He's known for his police roles. So, P for politeness, O for obedience, L for loyalty, I for integrity, C for courage, E for efficiency. So, that is police.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Yeah.
It was a pleasure interviewing you.
Thank you so much.